once in an interview. What was growing up like? Where'd you go to school and what would you do if you weren't doing this? I'd be driving my first car on an out dock, trying to make rent with a dead end job, just paying due. Tips and a jar, my guitar, and an old bar stool.
Thank y'all.